and we continue. Alright, so you hear all those voices? Alright, so your health is like very low. This guy's hilarious though when he's like talking. Alright, I think we need to switch out weapons too. We'll put that one right there since it has an actual bullet in it. Okay, how do we switch? I don't know why that's number four. Alright. So we need to... Let me see. Where's our... Okay, there we go. That's telling us where to go. Yo, what the heck?
Cannot determine clearance level.
What?
Security override required.
Alright, we got some credits. Oh, we need that. Yeah, they knew we needed that health from all that fighting we did. Alright, so far... It's alright. It's alright. Oh, see, I think it stuttered a little bit right there. Okay, we gotta go that way, but we might have something over here. Just the tram station.
Okay.
Level 3?
The mining deck systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators.
Okay.
Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tubes there could send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are...
He's in the vents.
No, the unitologist. They're all here on the crew deck. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. He fucking smiled. They're going somewhere.
Hammond!
Let me know if the game's loud
lost
enough, too.
Again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
Alright, go to the mining deck. Alright. Activate the launch tubes. Okay, where's that at? Okay, it's through here, but there's... Move these things. Oh, is that a node? Nice. I definitely needed that. There could be more. What's that up there? It's like a puzzle. Can I get through there? How do we get to that door? What the heck? Dead. Oh my gosh.
Master security override required.
Of course. Can she override the security? Help me out a little bit. I need a stasis pack too. Oh, we can, all right, so we can upgrade here at the bench. We did get a node, so, can we upgrade the suit at all? No, we can't. Okay, that's maxed out. I forgot which gun that we could, that we're supposed to be maxing. That Ripper does need more damage. Maybe the pulse. Capacity? Oh, reload time? Let's do, actually, yeah, because we need to go more damage, but let me see. Flamethrower. The duration? We need more damage on that flamethrower, actually. Oh, we can't go there. We can go duration, we can go capacity here. Oh, we want to get to this special power. That's what we want. And then we'll go here to the special power. Yeah, 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 the flamethrower. You have to uninstall some of your apps so we can have more room. Ah, to do the update. Yeah, I've heard of that before. Oh, we got a save station. Oh, there's more stuff in here.
Level 3 security clearance required.
All right, we're fully juiced up. We got some more credits. All right. Oh, we could get something here too. All right, 9,400. We need to upgrade the flamethrower fuel. Oh, that's ammunition. Line racks. Okay. That's a heat upgrade. Okay. 11K. I think we can sell some stuff here. Do we not have anything to sell? That's weird. Yeah, we're not selling any of that for sure. Pulse rifle, plasma cutter. Actually, that plasma cutter needs to upgrade too. Yeah, we'll upgrade that plasma cutter as well. What's this thing? Oh, credits. Nice. So how many do we have now? Oh, 9,800. All right, let's do a save. Okay. All right, where's all the monsters at?
Two of the mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
Oh, we gotta go to C, the mining deck? Okay. Still waiting for the update? Oh no. Oh, see, this still is a little bit jittery. What? Wow. Okay. Can I use the freaking... What the heck? Did I do that? Oh, no. Oh my gosh, dude. Yo, he had a helmet on. This guy had a helmet on. All right. Jeez. All right. Yeah, that was kind of weird. Man, I still need some stasis. Okay. Guess we're going this way. Oh, we might be able to, we might be fighting. I think we're gonna need this. Oh, we got flamethrower. What the heck is this? Dead. Oh, I guess we can destroy those that way. What the heck? I don't know if those do anything. Okay, we gotta go up that way, but there's stuff over here. How do we destroy that? Can this thing destroy it? Whatever this little thing is. I think it did. Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh, this room's locked. Great. Did all that for nothing. Oh yeah, it's still a little jittery. Oh, I think he wants my help. Dead. Sorry, man. You're already dead. You have to switch your phone to the tablet? Okay. No problem, no problem. 10K. Nothing that we can sell still. Wait, did we get, yeah, we got energy, ammo for this gun. What? Dead. Oh, there's a battery right there. We're gonna have to... Exclusive, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you, man. So we got a battery here. Wait, what's down there? Oh, we do have to do something over there. But it could be something up here as well. What's up here? Oh, nice. Text log? Nah, I'm good. Yeah, it's not, it's still not running the best. It's going good, man. How about you? Oh, we don't have any nodes. unfort. Let me run this regular again and see what happens. Yeah, I gotta make sure this. I gotta upgrade this plasma gun too. You just beat Feldenfing? For the second time? Just need to do it one more ending and it's platinum? Oh my gosh, you're gonna play that thing again? To 20%? Oh, you're making progress. Making progress. All right, give me this. I guess we gotta go up here, I assume. What the heck? There's still one on me? Oh my gosh, dude. Alright, you want the flamethrower, I guess. You follow the story? It's very quick? I don't know about that.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Attack of the chickens? Right? Oh, we got a thing down there. Sorry, man. Force energy. We gotta put the force gun on. Line gun. Oh yeah, the force gun for sure. That thing's a boss. Dropping frames. Okay, are we back? Are we back? We're dropping frames again? Oh, it just says reconnecting. Great. Yeah. We're dropping. I don't know if it's, wow. Is it reconnecting now? Are we back at it? We're back? It's working? Yeah. I don't know what happens, man. Let me see something. Okay. I'll turn it down even more. All right. Hopefully it'll stay. Okay. What's the key items? Can I do anything with those? Oh, okay.
Launch tubes sealed. Advisor Dallas for authorization.
What?
Finally getting somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tube security clearance required. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there.
Oh,
just
boy.
Hope he can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way up.
Traps.
The line.
Shit. Okay. I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Do we get level 3 clearance now? Find the SOS beacon, find the admin rig. Alright, we gotta go back this way. Do we get...
Level 3 security clearance required.
She still didn't give us that clearance, man. Troll. Brother, here we go. I guess we gotta go back down here. 44%. Oh boy. Alright. You know what? We should. Let's do a save. Excuse me, what you got going on tonight? Anything? Can we buy anything? Oh, we got 12k. I think we can. We needed something. Oh yeah, the plasma cutter. We actually want to do that plasma cutter upgrade, I think. Oh, pulse rifle. The auto loader. Line gun upgrade, force gun upgrade. Wow. Let's do the plasma cutter. Give homework due on Monday night. Oy. Yeah, let's do that. Oh man, hopefully this suit. I keep forgetting about the suit upgrade that we're gonna have to do eventually here. What is this gun? Oh, the Ripper. Yeah, because that pulse thing is the weak sauce. Oh, we gotta go back up here. Now don't tell me this elevator is gonna get stuck again. Because I don't have any health. Oh, I hear something. Oh, come on out, brother. Dead. You still alive? Man, I don't need credits. I need... Hydrate? Okay.
Right back. I got a call from another survivor. It sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch window's not for a while. Anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. Mercer, I think. About time. We got a fucking break. I love you. Please.
That's the gun.
Be careful down here.
I think. That's the gun that we have. Oh. He went over there. Alright, give me 1 second. I'll be right back. All right. 72, 73%? Nice. Okay. Oh boy, 1% at a time. All right. Actually, the flamethrower is better for those little monsters that come out. Did you already finish this game? Exclusive? I was trying to see, is there anything over here that we can get? Says to go that way, but we could get some stuff over here. Look at that thing. Gosh. That doesn't kill him? No, that just holds him there. Jeez. Did I pick that up? You put some gameplay on RE4 in the RE tab? Oh, okay, okay. Cool, cool, cool. I did not mean to do that. Okay, so we gotta go that way. Alright. Is there anything over here? We can use a save station for sure. For sure. Yo, there's spikes everywhere. That's not good. Okay. I don't think we can buy anything. It didn't install the update again? RIP. Oh, that thing's trolling now.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Okay, we gotta go that way, but there might be something over here. Oh, there is stuff over there. I need that. Maybe I can get to it over here. Yo, what the heck?
The control room door can't open till gravity is restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
All right, what do I gotta do? I feel like I gotta destroy that. Where is it? They're saying I gotta go down? Hold on. Yeah, 4 anomalies? I feel like I gotta destroy those. Let me see. Okay, that doesn't work. Yo, what? Look at him. Is he above me? So we got rid of him. You know what we need to do? We need to switch guns. Okay. I think, where's those other anomalies at? Oh, there they are. It can be restored, but I think there's other things that we can get around here, I think. Maybe not. Thank you. Oh, what? Oh, come on. My health. Yo, I was about to die right there. That's crazy. Okay. Now, we're gonna go down here. Because I think there's something over here. No? Did he not give me anything? Okay. Was I all around this whole thing? All right, we got some flamethrower action. Oh yeah, security clearance number 3.
Supervisor Dallas, final log. Now, I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck. But neither can I.
Clearance confirmed.
See what they do to the bodies. What they become.
What do they do to the bodies?
And I cannot let that happen to me.
Oh boy.
If I don't have any limbs, and I can't kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Oh boy. Oh boy, that doesn't sound good. Why is there no power? What? That just restored it? I want to check over here to see if there's anything for some reason. Oh yeah, level 3. Oh yeah. I definitely needed this stuff. Okay. think we're all right now. Was there anything in there that we could get? Anything in this room? Oh no, okay. Oh, we gotta go back that way? Alright. Let's see what we can do here. If anything. Oh, we can sell that. We got the plasma cutter upgrade. What is this? Oh, contact beam. Okay. Ripper blades. I don't think we need anything else. A force gun upgrade? Okay. Oh, the SOS beacon? Yeah, we saw that. Let's get a good save, though. Why do I feel like there's more stuff down there that we didn't open, you know? What was that noise, too? Yeah, why do I feel like there's gonna be a lot going on here? You still updating? Okay. Keep me in the loop. Oh, what the heck?
Hammond? He must be in the vents on the crew deck.
They're bringing something in.
Yo, what the heck? Getting all crazy.
I lost him and signal again. Just get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship.
Yeah, me too. I think it's those little things are coming. Oh, it's a lot going on here. Lol. Something else going on here. Oh, there's one back there. Yo, is there something on me? Dude, I hear something else too. What? How's that thing still there? Does it keep doing something? I think it keeps like... Yeah, it keeps putting one there. Oh, it's that thing. Alright, you're dead. What's this? What? Have I done side quests? No. I haven't done any. Alright, we're gonna switch it up there. That is a big rip. Alright, where are we at? Alright, find the SOS beacon. Do we got something more... we have this. Yeah, we're gonna put that right there. All right, let's do it. I think this is the way to go. Wait, do we gotta pick up all that stuff again? I wonder, did I miss anything? Hold on. Oh, I don't think I did. Yeah, we're gonna use the saw a lot, and then we'll use that pulse gun or whatever on that beast. Or the flames or something. I hope they're gonna play this again. What's the powerful thing on this gun? Oh boy.
Make it stop. Make it stop.
What? That was the marker. Did you?
No. I didn't see anything.
Okay.
I lost him and signal again. Just get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship.
Yeah, there was... Yo! Why is he right here? Look at him, he's about to throw that thing at me. Now we're gonna go pulse gun. Am I fighting the right thing? Dead. Jeez. Oh no. Okay, that other door was locked. Let me see. Okay, is this all right? Do I gotta cut those? Just restart the laptop, see if it works. All right. I don't like this sticky stuff here. Skeeves me. Okay. Yeah, this is definitely gonna be some crazy happening here. Okay, there's one I can use right here. Jeez. I knew it was gonna be something like that.
Isaac.
Oh, what the heck? Is she real? Why she's...
Oh my god. I can't believe you're here.
Oh my gosh, she's a creepy McCreep.
Thought I'd never see you again. I'm gonna get us home.
Her face.
There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way.
Oh no. Stretch. Oi. Oi. That was actually a good stretch. Okay. I thought she was opening this. She's letting the monsters out. You just slow down. You just slow down, monster.
No!
What? What happened? Oh, they killed her? Helps bring more blood flow to the rest of the body? Yeah, for sure. That was a good stretch, though. Okay, so I gotta... Alright, I need a different gun, I think.
I know. We'll have time, I promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us.
Yo, what the heck? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. How are we supposed to get him? I need to, yeah, focus on him. But it's a little tough when they're coming after me.
I can unlock the workshop from here.
Nicole, there's so much I need to tell you.
I know, we'll have time, I promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us.
There's clearly going to be more.
It's done. The workshop's open. I've
oh, wow.
You at work. You're a surgeon with that thing.
I've got your back. I'll let her reach you.
No, focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
What you talking about?
You see any more, you hide. Okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were.
Dude, I feel like she's not even real.
And make us whole again.
See the way she's talking like that? Make us whole again? That's what aliens say. When they want to connect with the host body again. Ooh. We got some schematics. What is this thing? Oh, that's the beacon. Nice. Dude, we haven't had a stasis pod thing in a while.
I lost your rib signal, like Hammond's.
I'm good. I got the SOS beacon. Nicole helped me out.
Nicole's there.
We got separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room.
She's jealous.
You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
I'm not even gonna risk that thing coming after me. Oh, something's here though. Okay, I obviously have to. Let's get charged up again. Okay. The zero gravity?
Entering zero gravity.
Okay. I think we have to do this. We have to go that way? Alright. Alright, we'll do a save.
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh, we were here already. So there shouldn't be any monsters. Any salty mixed salts. Yeah, we're gonna do this one, actually. Yeah, the game's still a little herky-jerk, but it's alright. Oh, great. No power again. Look at him. I'm kind of wasting those. Oh, is the power going to be restored now? Miraculously? He's got like something on his legs. Yeah, he had something on his legs.
Power restored.
That thing was a troll. Look at him. Look at them, they're getting smarter. They got stuff on their legs. Okay. Now, I know there was a room or something that we couldn't get in. Over here.
Power
Okay. Can we buy anything? 8600? Oh, schematics, suit level 4. Oh boy. 35k. Oh my gosh. Increases your inventory to 26 slots, provide 15% armor. All right, I guess we're saving up now. 30k. Do we have any Oh, we got some in the pulse rifle. Or in this. Yeah, we'll use that. Don't worry, that's the cheap one? Oh, man. That's the cheap one? Wait, I think we can go in here now. Because I think that was security level 3. Oh, it's a big jump in cost. Okay. Wait, we still can't go in there? RIP. Oh, that's why you do side quests and get all the loot? Gotcha. You find the weapon upgrade part? Oh, yeah. All right, we got a node. What the heck? Little eyes, what secret have you seen? Look at this guy. Yeah, that gun's a boss. Oh, we're getting all those credits now. Now we're getting the credits. Yeah, because some of this stuff is like worth a lot. Wow, I didn't have to be so aggressive with that guy. Is there something else over here? Nope. Yeah, I don't trust that wife either. She's creepy. She is a creepy McCreep.
Administrator access granted.
All right. You gotta be kidding me.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
All right. Now we gotta plant the beacon? Okay. Was that always open right there? I think it was. I don't see why she would be involved. Right. You'll finish the game tomorrow? Okay. Alright, we'll do a quick save too. Now, I don't think that was open just then. I thought I was supposed to keep those things out. Guess not. Okay. Is that thing gonna blow up too? Yeah. Oh, we need a battery? Where the heck is there a battery for that? Did I miss it? I definitely missed that. Okay. Plant the SOS beacon. Maybe I was supposed to put the SOS beacon in there. Nope, I definitely need a battery. There's gotta be one around here somewhere. What's in this thing? Nothing? Oh, right here. Do I have to take this one all the way over there? That's weird. That's never happened before. Yo! Of course! Yo, look at that guy's head was right there. You know what? I'm gonna go down here first. There's no monster? Oh, there's definitely a monster in here. Dude, I haven't had stasis in a while. Okay, why is this stuff unlocked? It's weird. Yo, what in the world?
Entering zero gravity.
You have figured out a plan?
The asteroid's held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. Plant the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Okay, hold on though. There was a... Yeah. Yeah, he's just, he has armor on. Okay. Oh, so that is the way we were supposed to go. Alright.
Entering disengaged.
Okay, did we just do it? Is there another one? I feel like there is. Oh, you didn't like that, did you? What? I can't believe that thing was still alive. All right, we might need more stasis. Oh, we gotta go over there. Let me charge up on the stasis first. Alright, we gotta go over here and do something. We gotta go up there? Oh, we gotta destroy this one. Let me fight the monsters first.
Interior gravity tethers offline.
Okay.
Exterior tethers at full power.
Great. I gotta go through there. I think. Oh boy. Alright, we gotta get some of this again. Okay. Actually, we gotta swap out weapons too. We did it. I don't see where. Okay, we're running out of energy. I'm gonna get back through here, I think. Destroy the what? Oh, it's not telling me where to go. Destroy exterior tether? So do we gotta go back outside? Let me see. I think we gotta go back outside. I did see some tether out there. Oh, right here.
Caution. Gravity tether disengaged.
Okay. Destroy exterior tether. Alright, is that it? I think we did it. Let's get back in here. Alright, let me switch weapons again. Okay, destroy exterior tether. I still don't know where that is. I thought we did it already. Guess not. Yeah, because this thing's still going on. So there's something else I gotta do here. Now, I thought I destroyed it. It might be something over here. Ah, yeah. Launch the asteroid? Okay, do we... Maybe we go in here? Now, I think we gotta go to that, Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Dude, I don't know where they put me at. Who knows where they put me at? Oh, what is this? They put me all the way back here? F. Yo, come on. I can't believe that. Well, I mean, at least we know what to do. Okay, so give me that. Alright, so we need the pulse rifle. It was a lot better. And this one, what was? I gotta go outside.
Entering gravity tethers offline. Interior tethers at full power.
Okay. Oh, you got stuck for ages on the original game? I gotcha. Okay, so clearly I didn't do both of the inside ones, which I thought I did. What? Oh yeah, come on down, monsters. There he is. All right, give me some more stasis. Okay, hold on. I'm dropping frames. Let's see. Yep, completely lost internet now. Oh boy. Let's see. All right, we back. I think we are. Yeah, I think we're back now. Ripstream. Is it back? Should be. Try to refresh. Good now? Okay. Okay, I'm trying to see. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was like, wait, is there a different gun I can use? Yeah. Whoa.
tether disengaged.
Okay.
Warning. Payload 8772 is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately.
All right, so can I go back through here now? Actually, I want to go on the side that doesn't have anything. All right, now I think... I think I can go to that thing now. Oh, do I gotta go back out there? Oh, I gotta place that beacon. Now launch the asteroid. All right. Oh, there's a monster out there. Okay. Oh, so I gotta go over there, I think. Okay. Alright, I think we're dropping frames again. Yeah, we're dropping again. Let's see. Yeah, my upload is just tanked. Let me see if I can lower it a bit. Super Troll, yeah. Let's see if that helps at all. Is that any better? This would never happen on Trovo? Exactly. Exactly. Okay. We just gotta see. We just gotta hold out. We just gotta hold out. Make sure, hopefully, it comes back. Anything happening? We still borked out? I don't know. I think we have internet access at least a little bit. All right, guys, we're gonna get to a save point and then we're gonna stop right there. All right, so let's see what's going on here. Let's get to a save point and then we'll end it right there at the next save. Let me see. All right, so we gotta go this way. Yeah, I guess we'll use the buzzer. I think we could get up here and get to a save. I'm pretty sure. Yo, what the heck is this? I wonder, do I need that battery? We probably do. Cut those legs down. All right. Wait, is there another? I think we're supposed to shoot his tentacles. Did he give me anything? All right, we'll end it right there. All right, if you made it to this far of the video, make sure you type borked in the chat, and I will see you guys in the next one. Take care, guys.